Welcome back, everybody. My name is Andrew, and this is Kite Army. So as you can see, we got blanketed with a fresh coat of snow. That was a big surprise. Now, the second surprise that just happened to me this morning is the FedEx guy made it through all the snow to deliver this to me. This is the brand new Ego Power Shovel. I didn't even know this was coming out. A few weeks ago, I did a review of all the brand new 2022 tools, and this one wasn't on the list, so it was a big surprise for me. And when I say brand new, check this out right here. I want to show you something. This right there says January 2022. That's right now, guys. Straight from the factory to me. Anyway, this power shovel connects to the Ego multi-head system right here. So this multi-head can attach to a bunch of different things. Today, though, it's all about the power shovel. Let's see how this thing works. So underneath, they've got a powered auger. This auger spins, and as it spins, it breaks up that hard, chunky ice. After it's broken up, it shoots it up and ejects it out the top of the attachment. Now, since this is an Ego product, you know they put a lot of R&D into it, and one thing they added that many other powered snow shovel attachments don't have is they have adjustable vanes. What you do is you just push down on this green button, even with a gloved hand, you push down on it and spin it to one side. What that will allow you to do is move the snow shovel attachment forward, but it will shoot the snow out the side. So the Ego snow shovel attachment is actually part of the multi-head system. This right here, this is the centerpiece because this is the power head that you need to power any of the 10 attachments they currently have. And when I say currently, they're adding them every day. You know, this snow shovel is a perfect example, so I think that number is growing. Anyway, if you want a review of all the multi-head system, I actually have a link down below. You're going to want to check that out. For the time being, let me show you how to connect this power head to the snow shovel. Come on in here. All you do is you line up that arrow with that square, lock it in like that, and then tighten it down, and you're good to go. All right, guys, so I just finished testing with this Ego snow shovel attachment. It is really cool. It's great for stairs, places where you can't get with a normal snow blower. So it's nice to have in addition to those. Now, if you get really heavy snow, you're gonna have to consider an Ego single stage or a two-stage snow blower to go along with this. Now, I do like the fact that they've added it to the multi-head system. It's just nice to have another attachment as an option. All right, guys, so I'm done with the snowstorm. Hopefully you are too, but don't worry because there's more Kite Army right there that you're gonna wanna check out. I'll see you over there.